Having my civil rights braids for the past month and 4 days now, and I think it's time to get out. I'm gonna start off by taking out my hair, wash my hair, and I'm gonna take y'all through my wash routine and stuff. So
back up on my bullshit, back up on the scene, done dealing with you, don't know how to deal with me, done fucking with you, don't know how to love me.
Starting off by shampooing and conditioning my hair with this brand. So I started off by using the conditioner first and just putting it like on my roots, like on the bottom of my head, because I'm having some type of allergic reaction in the front of my hairline, and plus the conditioner is so small, obviously it will not fit my whole entire head. I'm just putting it on my hairline because that's where I'm having the allergic reaction to something. So I let that sit for like a few minutes, and then I went ahead and used the Nair, I think that's how you say it, to take my legs and arms hair off, because it's just easier and convenient for me as a mother. So okay, I was gonna buy these products off TikTok shop, but I didn't want to like I didn't want to have to wait to get the products, and I didn't want to have to pay for shipping and everything when I know I can just get it in the store.
So I ran to Ulta real quick. My first stop was gonna be Sephora, but Sephora is way far from where I stay at. So Ulta is closer to me. So I didn't know Ulta had it. I was like, let me go see if Ulta had it. I just know like Sephora had it because I checked their app and I have their app in my phone. So I checked it and they had it. But I was like, let me just go to Ulta and see if I'll be lucky. And they do have it. So I found them. So I didn't have to go to Sephora or get them from the TikTok shop. So I got their toner, and this is the brand that I decided to go with. I've been seeing it all over TikTok, and it's mainly like for people who have hyperpigmentation and people who has prone acne skin and cystic acne, which that's all me. That's all me. So I ended up getting all this because it's like what everybody recommended and what helps with pigmentation, because I have a lot of pigmentation. My whole entire face, I have a lot of pigmentation. So I'm praying this helps. So let's see how that is and see if I actually end up liking the brand. I like the fact that it comes with a little topper, so that way you can just like close it up, and then it comes with the little squeeze part separate.
No grace, God forbid I ever trip and be led astray. No way.
I don't wanna wait for the moonlight, yeah. So I'm running all the way back to you.
This old place make me wanna go back to my old ways. No sin that put me down until the Lord came. Focus on the Lord until the Lord's day. I don't wanna wait until the moonlight. Suffered any doubts for this new life. Looking for the light, running from the darkness. It wasn't for me, no. Sin wasn't for me. I wanna be holy, but it wasn't for free. Gave His life for me. Gave His life for me. And we should be thinking it over. Got my cup running over. Stay focused on the moonlight. Don't lose focus, just hold tight.
I don't wanna wait for the moonlight, yeah. So I'm running all the way right back to you, yeah. I wanna see the day when you stood right. Oh, I
know I wanna be the next to you. I don't wanna wait for the moonlight, yeah. So I'm running all the way right back to you, yeah. I wanna see the day when you're stuck right there.
Still a fan, even though it's salty. Hate to see you mess around the world. Are you happy? Hate to see you happy if I'm not the one driving. I'm so mature. I'm so mature. I'm so mature. I got me a therapist to tell me there's a woman I want, and I just want you. I can't have you, no one should have mine. I love. I'm not better.
I'm the type of person, I put my kids to sleep, I want to shower and go straight to bed, you know? Or I put my kids to bed, come back downstairs, I gotta clean, I gotta do all this other stuff, and then shower and go straight to bed, you know? Like, I never take the time to, like, pamper myself, love on myself, take care of myself, make sure, like, I'm deeply, you know, cleaned and just relaxed for the night. So I'm always on the go when it comes to everything, but I just feel like I needed this. I needed like time to love on myself, pamper myself, take a bath, sit in the shower, do absolutely nothing, worry about nothing and nobody. Just time to like do my nails, put some lashes on and do my hair and just like get cute. Obviously like in the morning I'm gonna go back to being a mother, you know? But I just wanted to pamper myself. I try to do it at least every now and then, but you know, every day is not the same and every day we don't know the possibility. So I just like, and I'm like, I'm tired. I take the time for myself and actually do it. Even if I'm tired, I'm like, no, we're gonna take care of ourselves tonight. Everybody wanna sleep early. I'm gonna take care of myself tonight, make sure like I actually got the pampering that I'll need to function, you know? So if you're a mother, if you're a girl, if you're a man, if you're just, you need that, pamper yourself any way possible that you can. Pamper yourself, whether it's you doing it by yourself or if you go and pay people, somebody to do it for you, or like you have a significant other to like do it for you and you need it, you go ahead and get it any way you can, you know what I mean? Like get it any way you can. Loving yourself, take care of yourself, put yourself first as always. Don't put nobody above you but the Lord himself. But don't put nobody above you and just take care of yourself. Make sure you're good, you're straight, and you're functioning the way you're supposed to function. Because if you don't function right, you won't function right for the people around you and the people you're supposed to take care of. Even though I try to neglect that part too, I try to remind myself that, because if I'm not right, my kids ain't gonna be right. If I'm not right, my household ain't gonna be right. So, yeah, that's my little speech. That's just to tell you I actually needed this pampering. Like, I even got my little robe out. Like, I don't have those moments where I actually put my little robe on and just chill in the living room by myself and watch TV and relax. But anyways, guys. As you guys, we have reached the end of this video. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for tuning in. Thank you so much for spending this time and this glow up with me, you guys. I feel amazing. I feel great. I feel rejuvenated. The only thing I need to get so much better at is stay tuned. Stay tuned. I was actually finna say it because I'm making a whole video about like my vision board, writing down my goals, my ins and outs, stuff like that. So stay tuned for that video. For that, that will probably be in my next video. So yeah, this was just my glow up, get myself together, get myself in a good schedule, because I feel like I have fallen behind on like my own schedule, because like my sleep schedule is ridiculous. But I'll talk all about that in my next video. I'm gonna touch on that in my next video. So I just journaled down into like my new journal that I recently just got. I like it. It's so cute. It's flexible. It can fit in my purse. But I just finished doing all that because there's some stuff I had to write down and I couldn't just keep it in my brain because I know it would just get out. But stay tuned for that because I will be touching on some stuff. So stay tuned for that video. But my goal is to like, you know, get everybody together, get everybody intact, get everybody situated, but not forget about myself also, and not forget to keep myself, you know, situated, intact, together, and making sure that I'm taking time for myself also, because it's just so hard. I mean, it's just so easy for us mothers to forget about ourselves, but always take care of yourself, just like you take care of everybody else around you. Don't forget to take care of yourself. As always, don't forget to subscribe for future content. Thank you so much for watching and spending time with me. As always, stay focused, stay prayed up, keep God in your life, and I'll see you in my next video. Peace.